Republican has had this seat since 1942.
That's exactly right. And what has happened is there's been no change in West Virginia. There's been no demographic change. There have been people moving in. There's no racial composition change. There isn't a big Latino eviction or infusion. It's a change in the attitudes of toward the Democratic Party, toward the Republican Party, coal, social issues, cultural issues, a sense that the Democrats don't care about us, white working people, and Republicans do speak for us in a strange and bizarre way. But that really is a factor. I do think that the Republican nominating process really served them very well.